two distinct communications. First message turned out to be a superior catalyst for methane. We now have the potential to produce an infinite amount of energy from this clean-burning fuel. This convinced us that we were dealing with a friendly intelligence. The second message turned out to be a new sequence of DNA with a rather friendly instructions on how to combine it with ours. Basically, the new combined DNA sequence was injected into 100 human ova.